testing which car can pass through this moving truck with the least amount of damage. Part 2,
everybody. Sorry, I haven't posted in a while. It's a lot of damage. I thought it would be less, but turns out no. How is there damage from that? Oh, probably like that back little part. It's a lot of damage. Probably because it's like an old car. Yeah. That's... what the heck? I don't even want to know. Go-kart?